I request all the teachers to kindly switch on their videos.
Recording starting.
A pleasant morning to one and all. I hope everybody is safe and healthy at their places. This side, Anjishi from BA third semester is feeling delighted to be your Toastmaster for today. The day that everyone desires has finally come. The day only for our beloved teachers. Our teachers are our best friends, mentor, philosopher, and guide. Therefore, we want to say thank you to our teachers who always believed in us and provide the best knowledge to us. We will always be grateful to our teachers' support in every situation and when we need it. The way you teach, the knowledge you share, the care you take, the love you shower, make you the world's best teacher. A very happy Teachers' Day to all of you. Now I would like to invite Mrs. Komal Sharma, convener of co-curricular activities, for her formal welcome. Thank you.
So a very good morning to all of you present. The light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive is our teacher. Taking it positively, I can say that this pandemic of COVID-19 has given us a challenge and opportunity to organize this first program online through virtual mode, which is a great learning experience for all of us. Let us now welcome the man who doesn't need any introduction and is known among all of us for his wisdom and his knowledge, our Honorable Director and Principal, Dr. Adit Gupta. Strong leadership is the foundation of institutions' success, and without you, sir, that would not be possible. Thank you for inspiring our students to achieve their dreams every single day. Thank you for setting high expectations and providing guidance to our students and educators. I now welcome Dr. Moolraj Sharma, HOD PG Department, and Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG Department, who are not only efficient heads, but great teachers also, who inspire, guide, and support the students and staff with the humane qualities of head and heart. I also welcome the deputy heads, staff, and students of both the departments, PG and UG, of Meyer College of Education, who are online with us in the celebration of this auspicious day. A day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day to make sure that future is bright for their students. We have joined together to commemorate the efforts of teachers who are believed to be the second parents and guiding masters of the career of their students. It is an honorable occasion for all the students to wish their teachers or gurus on Teachers' Day, which is celebrated on September 5th. The day is to celebrate the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He is more popular as a professor rather than holding positions such as second president of India and first Vice President of India. The fact behind celebrating Teachers' Day on September 5 is when students approached Dr. Radhakrishnan to celebrate his birthday, he replied that instead of celebrating my personal birthday, it is better you dedicate the day to tribute the whole teaching profession. Henceforth, we are celebrating his day as Teachers' Day on September 5, since 1962. While his connection to Teachers' Day is widely known, Dr. Radhakrishnan was a great scholar, teacher, educationist, and politician. He was awarded with Bharat Ratna, Knighthood Award, and nominated for Nobel Prize for 27 times. He also represented India at UNESCO and was the Indian ambassador in USSR for a long time. Teachers have the power to make or break lives. As we are living in the era of social networking platform, so the teachers are required to believe that classroom activities should correspond closely to the life situations. Website videos, developing new softwares, and online teaching gifted by corona pandemic, moving to the revolutionary change in imparting education at the doorstep. Concluding, we have to admit that teacher has a unique role right from the playway school to primary, secondary, college, and university level. I would end it with a quote that teachers can change lives with just the right mix of chalk and challenges. And teachers are mind engineers. Teachers are life directors. Don't ever undermine a teacher. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am, for your beautiful words. Now I would request our principal, HODs, deputy HOD, faculty members and all my colleagues to be ready and take the position for pledge. I would request Mrs. Komal Sharma to initiate the pledge.
Bachche, kindly keep your right hand on the left side of your chest to take the pledge position, and I request all the faculty members, principal sir, to accompany. If you are a student, you have to say pupil teacher, and the teachers will obviously say teachers. I, the teacher or the pupil teacher of Meyer College.
I rededicate myself to work for the welfare of the community
Without any prejudice or discrimination, and be the real model. and facilitator of children to promote learning good habits and values among them. I further affirm that as a teacher,
to add to my knowledge and leave no stone unturned for nation building
and social service by serving the cause of quality, education, and innovation. Thank you very much.
Thank you all for the great participation and coordination on this pledge-taking ceremony. Now, this life is very complex. Clouds of questions, mysteries, complex, uncertainties, and difficulties always overcast. Teachers like a radiant sun dispel those clouds, then answers our questions, solves mysteries of life, and solve our conflicts, and clear our doubts, turns uncertainties into certainties. Starting the program with poem recitation, I would request Upasana for her theme, A Teacher for All Seasons.
A very good morning to all.
Upasana, excuse me for a while, bache. Before that, yes, I want everybody to kindly check their mics if they are off.
Upasana, you can switch on your video.
Upasana, can you switch on your video, beta?
Ma'am, I'm not having Wi-Fi connection, so it will get disconnect.
Continue, please.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Okay. Happy Teachers' Day to all. Today, I, Upasana Khajuria, is going to present a poetry for all the teachers. That is, A Teacher for All Seasons. A teacher is like spring, who nurtures sapling, encourages and leads them whenever they have problem. A teacher is like summer, whose sunny temperature makes studying a pleasure, preventing pressure. A teacher is like winter, while it's snowing hard outside, keeping students comfortable inside as a warm and helpful sight. A teacher is like autumn, with methods crisp and clear, lessons of bright colors and a happy atmosphere. Teachers, you do all things with pleasant attitude. You are the teacher of all seasons with my gratitude. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Fatna, for telling us that teachers are not only for one season, two seasons. They are from January to December. That is all the four seasons. Now the next is Ashit Kopo with his title, Shikshak Ek Deepak.
Good morning to all of you and wish you a happy Teacher's Day. The title of my poem is Shikshak Ek Deepak, which is composed by me. And it goes like this. Jal jata hai o diye ki tarah, kai jeevan roshan kar jata hai. Khud ke jeevan ke saare sukh dukh ko balidan karke, dusron ke jeevan ko roshan karte hai aap. Shikshak ek mombatti ki tarah hota hai, jo khud ko jala kar dusron ke liye prakash karta hai. शिक्षक सड़क में लगे बत्ती के समान है, खुद जहां है वहीं रहकर दूसरों को उनकी मंजिल तक पहुंचा ही देते हैं. सही क्या है, गलत क्या है, ये सब पढ़ाते हैं आप. झूठ क्या है और सच क्या है, ये बात समझाते हैं आप. जब समझ में कुछ भी नहीं आता जीवन में, तो राहों को सरल बनाते हैं आप एक दीपक की तरह. अंधेरे में जल रहे उस एक दिए की क्या खूब वाहवाही होती है. सलाम है मेरा उन शिक्षकों को जिनके कंधे पर भविष्य को बदलने की जिम्मेदारी होती है. थैंक यू वेरी मच.
थैंक यू आशीष, यू आर वेरी ट्रू. टीचर इज लाइक अ कैंडल हु कंज्यूम्स इटसेल्फ देमसेल्फ जस्ट टू ब्राइटन अस एंड आवर फ्यूचर. द नेक्स्ट इज शीतल थापा with her title, Adhyapak Zindagi Ke.
Shukriya Anjeshri. Main Shishil Thapa, aaj Shikshak Divas par aapke saamne kavita ke kuch panktiyan prastut karna chahungi. Ye kavita mere dwara rachi gayi hai. Meri kavita ka vishay hai Adhyapak Zindagi Ke. Adhyapak hai wo jo hai kuch sikhata. Adhyapak hai wo jo kuch hai sikhata. Bas vidyalay mein padhane wala nahi hai guru kehlata. जीवन में हर मोड़ पर जो पाठ सिखाए वही सब अपने गुरु कहलाए. जीवन में जो राह दिखाए सही तरह चलना सिखाए, माता पिता से पहले आता जीवन में सदा आदर पाता. हर बच्चे को पढ़ना सिखाए, हर इंसान को इंसान बनाए, तब है जिसका आदर करते वही है अपना गुरु कहलाए. हर शिष्य में संस्कार जो लाता, एक स्कूल को घर जो बनाता, माता पिता का दर्जा है पाता, अनमोल है बस वही कहलाता. एक साथ रहना सिखलाए, सही गलत का पाठ पढ़ाए, आगे बढ़ने को कहता जाए, ऊंचाइयों तक हमें पहुंचाए. ना कोई ईर्ष्या ना भय दिखाए, एक समान रख सबको सिखाए, जीवन की इस डोर में जो ताकत लाए गुरु हमारा बस वही कहलाए. धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू शीतल फॉर अ लवली पोएम. नाउ दिव्या फॉर द टाइटल. Thank you, teacher.
Thank you, Anjushree. A very good morning, everyone. I'm Devya Rajput. And today on this special day, I would like to express my gratitude for my teachers through the wordings of my poem. And the title I chose for my poem is Thank You, Teachers. So here I start. My dear teachers, let my poem remind you all that you all are very special. What you taught me will help me for my lifetime. Thank you for reaching deep in me to find all I can be and never gave up on me. You're always helpful and supportive. Whenever I need you, you are always there for me. thank you for your precious guidance, which can never be repaid. I'm sure that I will have a bright future because of you all. So thank you from the core of my heart for everything, and a very happy Teacher's Day to you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Divya, for such an inspirational poem. The next is Sakshi with the title Guru Mahima.
धन्यवाद अंजलि। आदरणीय सभी शिक्षकों और मेरे सभी साथियों को मेरा सुप्रभात। सबसे पहले यहाँ उपस्थित सभी शिक्षकों को शिक्षक दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं और बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद जिन्होंने मुझे आज मेरे विचार रखने का मौका दिया। मैं साक्षी पाठक आज आप सभी के समक्ष एक कविता प्रस्तुत करना चाहती हूँ, जिसके रचयिता हैं नमन शर्मा और इसका शीर्षक है गुरु महिमा। हर प्रकार से नादान थे तुम, गीली मिट्टी के समान थे तुम। आकार देकर तुम्हें घड़ा बना दिया, आज अपने पैरों पे तुम्हें खड़ा करा दिया। हारे हुए इंसान के भीतर ना टूटने वाली उम्मीद जगा दे। कर्म मेरे इतने अच्छे, ऐसे शख्स को भगवान मेरा गुरु बना दे। नहीं है कोई शब्द कैसे करूं धन्यवाद, बस चाहिए हर पल आप सभी का आशीर्वाद। हूँ जहाँ आज मैं उसी में है बड़ा योगदान, आप सब का जिन्होंने दिया है मुझे इतना ज्ञान। आओ मिलकर इस शिक्षक दिवस के अवसर पर इन महान आत्माओं का सत्कार करें। शत आयु ये ज्ञान के सागर सारे, ऐसे नेक गुरुओं को प्रणाम बारंबार करें। जिसकी सफलता का पैमाना मेरा सफल हो जाना है, वही गुरु के वात्सल्य की सदृढ़ सशक्त परिभाषा है। हे गुरुवर, यदि कभी मैंने आपका अनादर किया हो तो क्षमा मांगती हूँ। आपके निर्मल निस्वार्थ स्वरूप को मानवता की परिभाषा मानती हूँ। अपना आशीष मेरे शीश पर सदा बनाए रखना। भटक चुके हैं इस चक्रव्यूह में, मैं आप ही को अपने रथ का सारथी मानती हूँ। गुरु वही जो जीना सिखा दे, आपसे अपने आप की पहचान करा दे। मुश्किलों से लड़कर आगे बढ़ जाओ तुम, वो तुम्हें इतना समझदार बना दे, तराशते हीरे की तरह तुमको दुनिया के रास्तों पर चलना सिखा दे। धन्यवाद।
Thank you, Sakshi, for a beautiful reading of the poem and beautifully presenting the rhythm. Now moving on to Sonali with the title Mere Sir.
Namaskar, आदरणीय प्रधानाचार्य जी, शिक्षक गण और मेरे प्रिय साथियों, आप सबको शिक्षक दिवस की ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं। मैं सोनाली शर्मा आज आप सबके सामने कवि प्रतीक सोलंकी जी की एक कविता प्रस्तुत करना चाहती हूँ, जिसका शीर्षक है मेरे सर। सर को कैसे याद पहाड़े, सर को कैसे याद गणित, यही सोचती है दीपाली, यही सोचता है सुमित। सर को याद पूरी भूगोल, कैसे पता कि पृथ्वी गोल, मोटी किताबें वह पढ़ जाते, हम तो थोड़े में थक जाते। तभी बोला ये गोपाल, जिसके बड़े बड़े थे बाल, सर भी तो कभी कच्चे थे, हम जैसे ही बच्चे थे। पढ़ लिख कर सब हुआ कमाल, यूं ही सीखे सभी सवाल, सचमुच के जादूगर हैं, इसीलिए तो वो सर हैं। धन्यवाद।
धन्यवाद सोनाली। मुझे लगता है आज सोनाली सभी को अपनी बचपन की यादें ताजा करा दी। धन्यवाद सोनाली वापस से। That was indeed a lovely performance and the pace of poem was carried off really well. Moving on to the next activity, that is poster display. I would request the participants to please share the screen as per their names. The first is Yashika.
Thank you, Anjushri. A very good afternoon to all of you and wish you all a happy Teacher's Day. One teacher, one better world. As we all know, environmental protection
and sustainable development is the need of the hour, and only a teacher can enlighten the young minds of students. Thank you.
The next is Shikham.
Thank you, Anjeshri. Happy Teacher's Day to all. Teacher, T stand for truth, E for encouragement, A for assurance, C for care, H for heart, E for effort, R for respect. Once again, a very happy Teacher's Day to all my teachers. Thank you.
Thank you, Shikha. The next is Ashit Topo.
So once again, good afternoon. My poster depicts teachers as a porter and students as a clay in the hands of teacher, who molds, shapes, reshapes, and makes the life beautiful and perfect. Thank you.
The next, Seema. Okay, moving on to next, Neha Dogra.
Good afternoon, teachers. Happy Teachers' Day to all of you. And thank you for doing your best during this time. We appreciate you do. Thank you.
Thank you, Neha. The next is Neha Sharma.
Would you like to say something, Neha? No.
Simran Loach.
Good afternoon to everyone. Myself, Simran Loach. In this poster, teacher helps the student to achieve the goal. Thank you.
Thank you, Simran. Yes, teachers are always a support for all of us to achieve whatever the goals we have. The next is Surbhi Sharma.
Surbhi, would you like to speak something?
Yes, ma'am. Is it visible?
Bache, it was. Now it is visible. Now it's visible.
Good afternoon to all. A teacher takes a hand, opens a mind, and touches a soul. A teacher is like a god. Happy Teachers' Day to all my respected teachers. Thank you for helping us to grow. Thank you.
Thank you, Surbhi. The next is Himangi.
Good afternoon. Happy Teachers Day. Ma'am, is it visible?
Bache, keep on trying. It's just...
Yes, Himangi, you are sharing whole screen.
So is it visible now?
No, we are still there. Still viewing the screen.
Okay, so I'll try once more. So is it visible now?
Yes, now it's appearing.
Yes,
ज्योति इनकी जलाई कभी बुझ नहीं सकती, गुरु का हाथ हो सर पे गरिमा मिट नहीं सकती, शिक्षक दिवस की हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं. थैंक यू.
वेरी नाइस.
थैंक यू मांगी.
थैंक यू.
द नेक्स्ट इज अंजेशी, दैट इज मी.
So for this picture, I would like to utter a quote that though you write on black and white, you brought colors in my life. Thank you.
Ma'am, once again, once Seema is left, if she is... She has joined. She can show the poster. Seema.
Seema from PG department.
Amjot Kaur wanted to recite her poetry probably.
Amanjot?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I also participated in this part. So she didn't.
Bachche, you can recite your poetry, beta.
I am Amanjot Kaur from Emmett Thurst Mistral. A very good morning to the respected principal, teachers, and my dear friends. We all have gathered here today to celebrate Teachers' Day. Today's day is a special day for all of us, where we can pay a hearty tribute to our dear teachers who take untiring efforts to build our future. Today, I am here to recite a poem, and the title of my poem is My Second Mother, Teacher. Every day, you greet your students with a smile upon your face, though paperwork the night before seemed like a grueling race. Money, not so motivation, it's the love for what you do. You hear that special calling to which you always will stray true. Your students are your dedication, devotion is to them. To you, each child is unique and special, a beautiful little gem. Some days are just demanding and frustration take its course. Then you see those little faces, their inspiration is your force. Each day you are in your classroom reminds you why you are there, making differences in children lives with whom your heart you share. There's a special pride in teachers and a love for what you do, and appreciations always shared between those little leaves and you. Thank you and happy Teachers Day.
Thank you, Amanjot, for now for slogan. Sweetie Kumari, please share your screen.
I'm visible? Ma'am, I'm visible?
Yes, yes, Bachi, it's visible. Yes. You can speak.
Okay. Good morning, Principal, sir, respected teachers, and all my dear friends. I'm Sweetie Kumari, wishing you all a very happy Teacher's Day. On this occasion, there is a quote that I would like to dedicate to all my respected teachers. And the quote is, if there were no teachers, not any profession would exist. Thank you.
Thank you, Sweetie. Now it's my turn to present some quotes which has been written by me. Teacher, you are a world to me. You are just one to me. I try to imitate you. I try to be like you. When you tap my shoulder, I feel like on a roller coaster. I love you more than my God. Just keep them happy, oh my Lord. You are framing my future. You are none other than my teacher. Thank you. So thank you all of you for the great work and hidden message for our teachers. Each of the posters were nice. Now I would like to request our worthy principal sir to address the gathering and give his valuable input to us who are aspiring to be like him.
Thank you, Anjushree. So on this occasion of Teachers' Day, I would like to wish all of you a very, very happy Teachers' Day. I know this program would have been amazing if it would have been conducted in the auditorium of the college and everybody could have participated in their physical sense. But nevertheless, we are all connected virtually and participating in these Teachers' Day celebrations in a virtual environment, which all of you have now become familiar with in the last 3 to 4 months. This day should be purely dedicated to the teachers as well as the teachers' trainees who are training themselves to become would-be teachers, that they have been able to adopt new skills, new techniques of learning, new techniques of teaching, and also develop their technology skills in these last 3 to 4 months. I'm sure if this pandemic would not have been there, the skills that we have acquired in the last 3 to 4 months, we would not have been able to do that. So we should thank this pandemic period so that it helped us in developing new skills. Although we were away from each other, but nevertheless, all of us worked very hard. I would first like to, thank the teachers for adjusting and transforming their teaching to the online mode in such a short period of time. In fact, within the first 1 week of the lockdown, we were able to shift all our teaching learning processes online. They have, adopted to this new learning management system as fish take to water. So I would really like to appreciate all their effort that they have put in. They have not seen their time. They have not seen in what condition they are, what kind of connectivity they have, but they were all out to help the students to give the best that they have. I would also like to thank all the students for, participating in the teaching learning process and also cooperating with the college in these trying times. I know it has been very difficult for many of you, but at the end of it, all is well that ends well. So we have, continued with the next semester teaching also with our online presence, and our teachers are doing a great job towards that. I would, especially like to thank our students who have presented this wonderful program today. In fact, it all started with, I would especially like to thank Himangi Agarwal for making a beautiful video for her teachers and you know, paying good tributes on this occasion of Teachers Day. And that video is now posted on our social media sites. I would you know, really like to thank Anjushree for conducting today's program under the guidance of the convener co-curricular committee. I would like to thank the students Anjushree, Upasana, Ashit Topo, Aman Jyot, Sheetal, Divya, Sakshi, Sonali, and all the presenters who made those beautiful posters and messages for their teachers. Speaks a lot about your love for all of us, and we assure you that the teachers would be working doubly hard to make sure that you get all the material that you require for your learning, and whatever kind of help is required, we are always available for you. It is not just through our online classes, but we are available to you at any given point of time. So through WhatsApp messages or anything, whatever help you require, please let us know, and it will be a pleasure to offer our services for that. To you know, conclude, I'll just like to share my screen with a small message. Let me see if because I Moolraj sir has been an excellent teacher for me during this pandemic. He has, you know, taught me a lot of skills as well. So this is a small, if you can see that message. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So it's time to celebrate. So thank you teachers has been an acronym, and it has been beautifully depicted. So this message was posted by our head of Ms. Sharma. Like thank her for her contribution towards that. So it says that we would like to thank you all for the hours you spend, for the attention you give, needs that you tend, and the knowledge that you pass on. So thank is for that. U is for your special touch, offering guidance, and undaunted by much. So teachers were not, daunted by these challenging times, and they rose up to the occasion and developed these new skills and ability to teach online. And then teachers is the time you spend planning, efforts you make, angels to learning, chances you take. So here's to our teachers, each one of them, recognize now, we salute them. So the one message, thank you, teacher, all the teachers in our group, for all the students who are becoming a part of this new system of education. And I thank you all once again for organizing this beautiful virtual program, and thanks to all the students for participating at such a short notice. I'll just take this opportunity to ask my teachers to see what new programs are coming in the future, so that more students can participate in future events, and we could plan these events well in advance. So thank you once again for inviting me on this occasion of Teachers Day. I wish you a very, very happy Teachers Day once again. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. You have always motivated us by being a living example, by sharing your expertise, knowledge, and support to us. Now I would like to invite Shakti for her solo song.
Today, on the occasion of Teachers Day, going to present, and my song title, Teacher Ko.
Shakti, beta, thoda uncha bolo, please.
जब पहली बार में हमारी उंगलियां तेरे बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु गुरु साहिरा गुरु साक्षात ब्रह्मा तस्मी श्री गुरु वेरा
Thank you, Shakti, for such an angelic voice. Your heartfelt song must have touched each one of us heart over here. Now moving on to Himangi, who will be showing a picture collage as a dedication to all our respected teachers.
Thank you, Anjeshri. Is it visible?
Not as yet. Okay. Now it's visible, Himangi.
Okay. Thank you, ma'am. On the behalf of PG Department, I would like to thank all the teachers for encouraging us, motivating us, and showing us the correct path. Happy Teachers Day to all the teachers in the entire world. Thank you.
Thank you, Himangi, for this such a beautiful collage. Now I would like to invite Mrs. Ruchika Kapoor for her formal vote of thanks.
Thank you, Anjushri. Good afternoon, everyone. It's a great honor and privilege to propose formal vote of thanks on behalf of Co-Curricular Committee, Meyer College of Education. First and foremost, I thank to our Honorable Principal Director, Dr. Adit Gupta. His guidance has always encouraged us. I thank him for his continuous support. I extend my thanks to the heads of PG and UG departments, Dr. Mulra Sharma and Dr. Ronika Sharma, and all the faculty members for gracing the occasion. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to Rajan Salathia for his technical support. I also thank all the students who have participated in this event. Thanks once again. A very happy Teachers Day to you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. At last, I would like to quote a beautiful line before ending the session. One book, one pen, one child, one teacher.
Hi, everyone. This is Sonali Gupta, and this is spoken
by Malala Yousafzai. Thank you.
Thank you.